guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Spyro for episode 6 of Spyro The Dragon. Let's play. So yeah, I realized that I'm missing a world because there's usually 5, but I only found 4, so not fine. The world I missed back at those makers. Let's see. Terrence Village. It's too far. Wild flight. Am I missing? Oh, wait, is there one? Yeah, true chops. Do this. So sure, I have the same chance. So I'm good for that. Alright, let's see.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Thank you.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Too sharp. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. It's too sharp for turn. Yeah. Thank you. try it one more time. Figure out. Keep falling. I don't know where.
Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Thank you. figure this out. Caught. There's no way to... make a right turn like that. Yeah. To make a right turn like that. That's the only way to reach. I think that's the only way to reach it. Oh, okay. Try some. Yeah. Go. but I guess this area I missed. Oh, this one. 100 gems. It's one more dragon. How am I supposed to reach that? Six lives. Oh, wait. How do I... on me. Okay. Enough. Work. By the time they come out. I'll have to come back when I have some more lives. Man, I hate that. Oh yeah, I have zero lives now. I'll come back, finish this one. So yeah, probably jump cut. So that you guys don't have to watch the whole thing, but basically I ran out of lives. And so I wasn't able to watch a complete treetops. Come back when I get some more lives. To figure out how to get to a platform. That world. So I'm gonna go to Dreamweavers, get some more lives, and try again later. But yeah, in case I jump skip, that's what happened. Hold on 1 second. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's see. Do what I normally do. Found gems on the hub world. And then go into the portals. Okay. Haunted towers.
Fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Oh, I'm getting another phone call. Okay, back once again. Keep sorry. I'm sorry for these interruptions. But, alright. Trying to see what this dragon said again.
Hi, Spyro.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Oh, okay. So they are invincible. Thank you.
Spyro.
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Missing a blue gem somewhere. more surge. Still can't find out a way to up there. Always happen. It'll be like 2 or 3 or 1 gems that are left that I somehow missed. Figure out here. Let's go to this portal first.
Here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you for releasing me. think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
And I only got 260.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Hey. Thank you for releasing me.
All right. Like I was saying, do have one more floor in the episode. I keep doing that?
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
All right. Yeah. I still have one more dragon.
Thank you.
Nah, that can't be it. Oh no, where I'm going. Because I have. ...127 more gems to find and hold their track. Like, what? I'm missing. I get over there? I'm just gonna leave it because I can't figure this out. Not right now. Here. I apologize for not being able to figure that out. I'm trying to see if I can think of a way to finish this portal and then portal in the Beastmaker's world as well. Anyway, besides all that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah, have a great day and peace.